Venkaiah Naidu. The meeting will be attended by the prime ministers of Russia, China, Kazakhstan, Kyrgyzstan, Tajikistan and Uzbekistan. Meanwhile, Pakistan will be represented by its parliamentary secretary for foreign affairs, as Prime Minister Imran Khan will skip the meeting. Apart from the SCO member states, the four observer states of the SCO, that is Afghanistan, Belarus, Iran and Mongolia, will also participate in the meet. The Council of Heads of Government is the second highest body of the SCO and it is responsible for handling the grouping's trade and economic agenda and approving its annual budget as well. Earlier this month, Indian Prime Minister Narendra Modi.
India to host 19th SCO Heads of Government Summit today, PM Modi to skip. India will host the 19th meeting of Shanghai Cooperation Organization, Council of Heads of Government in virtual format today. The PMs of Russia, China, Kyrgyzstan, Tajikistan, Kazakhstan, Uzbekistan will attend the meeting, but PM Narendra Modi will be absent. This will be the first time India will host a summit-level meeting since gaining full SCO membership in 2017, MEA stated.